such a pushy little bitch. She's so skinny as well, and I'm like, really? Can we just not play this game? When's, oh, Ben's gone. You met, okay? You met a big couple recently, right?
One of his co-workers passed away today.
Oh. Wow, the news today is just horrendous. Young or?
I didn't find out.
Oh, okay.
They cancelled. We only found out a week. I think Matt only found out a week ago that he had cancer, so I don't know how long he had it.
Yeah. Was that a friend?
Yeah.
I saw a guy today at Max that I used to date, and I was like, oh, what are you doing? Why aren't you at work? And he's like, oh, my wife's in hospital. And I was just like, oh, is everything okay? And he's like, no. And I was like, oh, okay, I'm sorry. And he's like, she lost the baby. And I'm like, oh, my God. And then I'm like, oh, but everything else is okay. Like, he'll get past this and you'll try again. And he's like, my dad has cancer. And I'm just like, oh, my God, I'm going to stop talking.
Stop. Yep.
I'm so sorry. He's like, yeah, we only found out a couple months ago. And I'm like, oh, my God.
Yeah. Fuck. Awkward. Usually small talk is awkward to begin with.
Oh, we only went on like 2 dates and then we were friends. He's from netball as well. Oh, Josiah was like, Josiah.
Weird.
Yeah. Joe was like his best man or something. He was in the wedding party anyway. I was just like, oh my God. Yeah, I was just like, because we stayed friends and everything. So when I saw him, I was like,
yeah. Yeah, that guy hit a three, and then Mark hit a three, and then that guy hit a three, and I was like, Mark hit a three. But now Mark's overlapped, so it's okay.
Playing Pokemon.
Yeah, he said he creeped on you guys.
Down at our belly pump, huh?
Yeah.
Me and Mark put on lures. Have you got the Pokemon?
Yeah,
good girl.
Don't mention the owl yelling.
Yeah, and this car came up and was like flashing us, and I was like, what the hell are you? I'm like, they're a Pokemon up. And I'm like, do you know that person is flashing us? Like, that's weird for a Pokemon. They'll acknowledge you when they drive past. They wouldn't usually flash you. And he pulled up right next to us. I'm like, you have to know that person. He's like, do you know that person?
Yeah, like, Tim was like, I flashed the lights at them because I saw the green, like, Essendon number plate car.
Yeah.
And then he's like, and then I realized I was wearing a beanie.
And he finally pulled up next to us, and we're like, oh, right.
Oh, nice, Matt. Very nice.
We took over the gym there as well.
Yeah.
I mean, it was already a yellow gym before Pokemon added.
A new gym popped up near my apartment.
One.
Yeah, it was like unclaimed. It wasn't there yesterday.
Oh. And then we got little creatures as well.
Yeah.
Neither of them lasted long. Yes, oh, I got one yesterday, actually. And by the time, and then I was standing there, like I stayed to defend it and shit. And then by the time my phone died, by the time I got home, which was like 30 seconds away, it had been taken over already.
Yeah.
Are we gonna all do it again?
Why?
It's a new thing.
A yearly thing, isn't it?
That's what annual is.
You haven't been here for a year.
No, 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 but like I did it like recently, and then we have to read.
Oh, right. I thought that was a basketball registration.
No, this is for real.
Right. Yeah, no. That makes no sense. Yeah, I got real confused about the, I thought it was a basketball.
What is it?
It's
what is
breath
it?
Ball.
What does it say there?
Parent or guardian.
For the underage ones, you don't need to fill that out if you're over 18.
Yeah.
They need it for the underage one because they can't call an ambulance without parents.
Thank you for that.
Good call, Mark. You got that way in advance.
Thank you for that very obvious statement there.
Box, Tucky Unlucky.
Tucky Unlucky.
Lucky Tucky. I learned that I do not know how to spell the word that saturates today.
G-G?
Yeah.
E-R-A-T-E? Yes!
I didn't know it was G-G.
G-G.
I was doing the, I have to do the numeracy and literacy test this year. I was doing the literacy practice questions and it's like, I suck at literacy. I'm a maths teacher.
Right.
Science teacher.
Yes, English was probably one of my better subjects.
English is my, I was average at it.
Oh no, I was.
But it was a question, it was like, if there's a misspelled word in this sentence, write it out correctly. If there's not, just write N. And I'm like, oh, is this one of those trick questions where there's not a misspelled word? I was looking at all the words like, I can't tell. They're all stupid questions. Even my supervisor was... I got one of those.
I don't.
Sports!
That's four. No, that's five. No.
Just have
the
first one.
It's like at my mum's netball yesterday.
Five.
Oh, right. At my mum's netball yesterday, there was this kid talking to me, and I was kind of just like freaking out. And It just freaked me out. I was like, why are you talking to me? What do you want?
Child.
I was sitting in her seat, apparently.
Yeah.
And then she was like, can we go for a run? And I'm like, I don't know. You're not my child. Can you go for a run? No, it was like quarter time. She's like, can we go for a run? And I'm like, last your mum. And then mom was like, no. And then it got to half time. She's like, are we allowed to go for a run now? And I'm like, I'm not your mum. Don't ask me. I don't care.
Nice, Tim.
Good job.
Good help, Mark.
Yeah, no, I'm not. I was down because I played my game, so it was that.
Good day, boys.
Matt wasn't here.
Yeah, because it was 10 o'clock and he had work in Melbourne the next day, and then he was doing part of his assignment. So I had like an hour of training.
Yeah, but Tim wasn't here either.
They're probably the same reason. 10 o'clock.
No, Tim was in Sydney.
Yeah, I was like, he might have been in Sydney.
Yeah, Tim wasn't here. Yeah, no, he wasn't here last night either.
I know, he's back away from him. He traveled all the time.
Yeah, he was. Yeah. But Mark played his team last night. He played against his team.
Yeah.
I love you, Maddie.
It was a horrendously out game.
Who
refs?
Very good,
Maddie.
Liam, that one that looks like a girl.
Yep.
And Alex.
But thanks for friends, though.
Good work.
Yeah, he was talking to me like real like.
4-on-3 now.
Exactly.
3-4. Come on, mate.
You should go his own thing. I know. What a douchebag.
They're trying to injure him because he's scoring too many threes.
Tech.
Put your shoes on. They're better grip.
We're talking to Mark.
What? Put your
red
shoes on. Oh, my God.
What?
Shut out.
We're going to be so far behind when we get back to Thailand. It's not released there yet.
Yeah, I know.
We can't play for 2 weeks.
It's not released.
Like, it was way worse before, it's funny. He really, really funny face. I kind of wish I filmed it.
It would have been funnier though if he had to just like signal whatever 22 or whatever to the bench anyway. Just because he knew it.
Well, they didn't stop the game at all, so.
Good day, I'm happy.
Ethan played in my team last night. Oh, do you know who Ethan
red
is?
Head,
yeah, the redhead guy over there.
Yep.
Yeah. He was actually really good.
So wasn't he in America?
Yeah, he is in America. He's only back for like a holiday.
Back for summer.
Yeah, his first. With the first shot he put up last night was the
Guys, Al!
Good recovery, Al!
Sorry, the first shot he put up was
the biggest friggin' air ball. It was a three, and it just went like to the other court almost. Yeah, it went straight over the ring and pretty much landed. We were on court two, and it pretty much landed on court one. And I was just like, to my, I'm like, I thought he was good. And then he got like five threes and like six twos, and I was just like, okay.
Never mind. He was just
warming up.
Just practicing.
No, oh my god, you should have seen all the free throws last night.
What? Were they good?
There were like 20 free throws, and the only people, Ben missed one, and one guy from the
Ben
other team
sucks.
Missed one. No, Ben got the rest of his though.
Okay, he missed one.
Yeah, no. Ben missed one, and one guy from the other team missed one, and that was it. Every other free throw went in. Yeah,
nice, Mark. Mark! I thought that should have been trouble, but whatever.
Take it, Mark! Take it, Mark! Good day, top. Good box, Manny! Good box! You got him, Matt. You got him, Matt. Stay with him now. Good D.
Nice, Tim. Fantastic.
Good help, boys. Nice work, boys.
Good job, guys.
Foot violation. What the hell? Nothing.
Wow.
That was like a foot violation.
Do you want to love a netball? Wall. Did she run into the wall with her foot?
How's your elbow? Probably. You said you're trying to knock you over.
Oh,
yeah,
my left hand. Either arm. No, it's actually the one.
High five!
I was still complaining about Lasana from dodgeball 2 weeks ago. That's what I said.
I tried to catch it.
Yeah. No, I didn't.
Oh, you were out.
Well, basically, catch
you.
Can
you
play a new? Gravel pits. I am playing here for this season. So very soon.
When we get back to
the front,
I can
do. Hey, Tim!
He knows, shut up.
Oh, shit.
Two of them will knock out Adam, though.
Sorry, Mom.
Kind of like your one where you were like,
I don't care.
Kind of like your one where you were like, I found.
Yeah.
I laugh at your face for a very long time.
What you should have done is that.
Yeah, Maddie! Good luck, you, mate.
Now it's on.
I think putting his hand up and literally looking at the ref should be enough. Like, being like.
Okay. Well, I got him like here.
Yeah. All ball!
And it wasn't a little one. Yeah.
You
have
to be
looking right up. It gives me up.
Just. Bad luck, Maddie!
That annoys me so much that in basketball you have to be on the floor, but in netball you have to stand up.
There was one game when I was playing at the arena, I got hit really hard on this right here with the ball, and then I took about 7 steps. So I was like, paused, because I was like, something, like foul, travel, something. And then nothing happened, so I took another step, and then I passed the ball, and it just continued, and I was like...
I just ran halfway up the floor.
I literally, like, I was there, and I ended up there. No, there was no one because I was really confused. But it was just like, I took another step. Another step. And then I got subbed off and I was like, Coach, does that look as stupid as it felt? And he was like, yeah. Because I'm so confused. Like, I wouldn't even matter if they called the trouble because I was like, I definitely took like 7 steps just then. And then an extra one afterwards.
Marley told me to tip City by 28 points.
Tim? No, Tim's only been getting fouls called on him, not against him lately. I can't remember the last time Tim got a foul called against him while he was shooting like that.
We just bought one last month. Sorry about that. Actually, last month, that's it.
so glad he fumbled that, because I'm sure they would have called a foul on him if he had to shoot it. Probably wouldn't have been a foul, but they would have called one.
Oh, the heavy team, they always play after us.
Yeah.
Always. They made me play centre for a quarter.
Sorry, Tim.
Nice finish, Matt.
it again.
Oh.